City called Superhuman Interview. So let's go ahead and hop in it, man. Let's get it.
How you doing? Okay, you applied for crime fighting, correct? That's right. All right, so describe your abilities. What do you do? I can make cats fight each other.
Cats fight each other. Okay.
Even with that extra piece of knowledge, it can be the perfect distraction. Think about it. Someone is in battle. I distract them. They're off their game. Let me show you how effective it is.
Okay. He has a point, please, though. He has a point.
Just go ahead and describe your power. I can summon spiders.
Get that man out of here, bro. Get that man out of here. Yeah, that's clean, bro. You need that. You need that. Can't go invisible. Boy, that's funny. The door.
What?
Get this man out of here, bro.
The door. Go on. Gregory came. But why? Why? Ow. Man. Come on. Go on. Why? Man. Hey, I'm here for the interview. Okay, what's your power? Exactly. I can put people in a tie loop. Okay.
Impressive. Impressive.
Like
a, okay.
Suit and capture type situation. You know, it does it at random points in time. Okay, honestly. All right, there it is. All right. Well, I most of the time, I just be doing it. What do you mean? Like, let me just show you. No, don't hide away. Yourself in a time. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Then why don't you remember walking in here? You know what? I do have trash short term memory.
Oh my god. City, man, this man is funny, bro. That time loop had me dead. But y'all, man, subscribe to my channel, bro. Comment down below any videos that you want me to look at, man, or you want me to react to.